Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading finally towards the Mariposa Military Base. Now we got killed. I don't know if it was... It's somewhere... Yeah. In here, this blacked out space. So I'm going to stay to the very top and we're going to see where we can get. I went up here before and I was killed by some mutants. I don't know if I actually found the base or if that was just a random encounter. But let's check it out. See if we can find this place. To the northwest, they were telling us. Moving faster now, so it's gotta be in here. Ah! That's probably it. Let's save over a new file here. I don't know if we're gonna have a random encounter. Or an encounter. Well, I do want to just complete the blacked out sections. I don't know if we have an encounter near it. I guess not. Nope. Okay. Interesting, it's never marked on our map. Right outside the base. I know it's kind of cheesy to keep saving, but I expect this is going to be a tough one. Now keep in mind I'm saving in case I die or in case the game crashes. If my companions die, as always, I think I've been rather lucky. No one's died. In fact, I have been lucky. Dogmeat got down to one hit point last episode. And that was... Yeah, he could have died there. He's only got 50 hit points. He does not... I can't give him armor. He doesn't level up, so... I'm kind of worried about what could happen with Dogmeat. Ian's the toughest one. But we've seen him die also. In situations where... I died and the game had to be reloaded. This is going to be a tough nut to crack. Yeah, I'd say. A very large pile of rocks. They look dangerous just sitting there. Could these be... Could these explode? Nothing out of the ordinary. Okay, well you can see that. He's got a laser rifle and 40 hit points. Not too tough, but yeah, laser rifles are bad. What about this guy? If he'll stop walking. Same. Oh, there's the tough one. Guard shack. The guard shack is over 100 years old, but still in excellent condition. A stump. Nothing really exciting. In fact, this might be the least exciting thing you have ever laid your eyes on. It might be the last thing we ever lay our eyes on. That one's a little tougher. 50. A wall. Security door. It looks heavily armored. Command, this is guardhouse. All clear. Out. I wonder if there's anything strategically we could do here without... I mean, I could just try talking to them. This radio. having this just in our inventory stops us from being scrambled. That was in, happened in the master's base. So I'm gonna leave that there in case there's more of that here. What if I put that robe on? Just curious. What does this radio? Only looking at it because it's right here. We just picked up another one. Can it ever be used for anything? What? There's a squeal of static, then you hear a deep voice over the radio. Command to patrol. Command to patrol. What is your status? Over. I swear, guys, I had no idea. I really just don't want to fight these guys because I'm not really so worried for me. I'm worried about dog meat getting killed and, to a lesser extent, cat, yeah, and to an even lesser extent, Ian. Yeah, this would be the most stupid thing to ever do. Oh, command to patrol. That must be command. So they think we're patrol. Or they're going to think we're patrol. So maybe this will get them to leave the base? Command, we're under attack by a large group of armed humans. Request immediate assistance. Over. Understood, patrol. What are your coordinates? See, I don't know what that means, these two, or if they're even valid directions. 4 miles south-southwest. Understood, patrol. We are sending reinforcements. One's leaving. They don't even see us standing here somehow. Oh, that's perfect. Is that the only thing you can use the radio for? You're totally leaving the map. Ha ha ha. They're gone. Is there there's still this guy left. Of course they can't leave the place completely unguarded. But at least then we have to deal with this one. And there's some goodies over there. I don't know what those are. They're either like rockets or dildos. Have him stay here. Can you give this lock a try? Really? Oh, she can unlock things? Oh, no, no, no. What lock? Stay there. She's gonna walk right up there, I think, and do the lock. It's still funny how you tell them to wait, but you tell the dog to wait there. Rocket. Yeah, I don't know if it can hold all these. I can't get at this one. Rocket armor piercing. And I'll just hold on to them just in case. I don't know. If I try talking to this fellow. Nope. You cannot fight the Chosen. Oh, it's a Nightkin guard, yep. So now we can look and see exactly how much. I don't think I can reload this time. Nope. But at least I can end my turn and take another point of... Unless I'm out of his range. Unless I walked right in range. We'll see. Oh, there's still... Oh, that's right. They still will fight. Your death will be legendary. Even in hell? Let's reload. I can't hit him that far. So I went within my range. And I guess his as well. What a mighty scream. That was awesome. Oh, we've got a disc. We've got a disc. It's very poor condition, but we got a disc. Okay, some more of these. What are these again? EMP grenades. A laser rifle. Another radio. You know, I'll take this. Can I give him back that? I don't need those for anything. I'm definitely going to take that. And I can't use the laser rifle. So I'm going to... And Ian actually will use it, but he stinks at it, so... Not as bad as me, but he's not exactly trained in it. So let's see what we have with this. Although this tape is damaged beyond use, there is some writing scratched on the plastic. Code? K-O-D-E 010597. Oh, damage beyond use, so I could not download it to my Pip-Boy. Let me just make sure that I really couldn't. Regulator transmission? No. That's not it. That's Boneyard. Oh, built right into... It's built right into the mountain there. Okay. You see a horribly damaged field emitter. This is a powerful field of energy crackling menacingly. Yeah, this looks exactly like where we ended up. When he went to take us to see Lou. Because he had this prophetic dream. Alright guys, come with me. I'm thinking this is the final mission. I'm hoping you don't die. I'll do everything I can to keep you alive. Short of just leaving you out here anyway. Hopefully this will be okay and turn out alright. Okay. There's two of them that way. This is a big area. Mariposa Military Base. Unknown. Besides, I'm probably going to need some of the stuff they're carrying with me. What is this again? I don't even know what that is. That's the electronic lockpick. You can have one back. Looking for the motion sensor. Guess I got rid of that too? Wait. That's the motion sensor. Okay. So now, the Pip-Boy... Mariposa Military Base. So that's the entrance stronghold level 1. Okay. See, it says motion sensor not found. Which makes me think we're supposed to, install this somehow. I hate that the thing weighs 7 pounds. See, you hitting scanner, the scanner button is useless, in other words. So this is us. There's some mutants there. There's a lot there. I'm guessing they're all mutants. I don't even know. So the rest must be beyond these two. Or there might be some more there that we can't see. So what does this say? There's a powerful field of energy crackling menacingly. A security light. Force field emitter. Access terminal. You do not see a control panel on this emitter. Can I science it? You tinker and study for a while, but do not discover any useful gadgets or information. Alright. Hugh! Come on! Whoops. I was hit for 30 hit points. Zero out of one shots of explosive rocket? About that guy. 40 out of 40 hit points. Well. Oh, there's a lot more. So he has 40? No, he has 50 hit points. I can't kill him in one shot. If I walk forward enough, I might be able to hit him with the flamethrower, but I don't think I can reach there. I can walk forward that much and shoot. And yeah. Oh. Nah, not good. I can't use the flamethrower with dog meat there. Can't reload. I can walk forward a little bit. I don't like your kind. Dog meat! Ow. I knew it. Dog meat was hit instead of you for 76 hit points. And he also killed himself. Dumbass. Can I end combat? Well, we might not survive at all, so... Rest in peace, dog meat. I don't think anyone else was hit. We got the rocket launcher there and the ammo. Completely unbreakable glass, don't even try. The monitor flickers. The system is in reboot status. The screen is showing odd color patterns. Yeah, just like at the, what do you call it? The cathedral, the children's cathedral. Odd color patterns, alright. Now you die a burning death! Yep, probably. Hit for 28 hit points. Forty. What's he using? Got the same thing. I'm gonna risk it and use the flamethrower here to take out one of these guys. Oh, crap. Yep, just run into harm's way. Let's see how you like this. Kill them, good. Your death comes. Not yet, buddy boy. It's a good thing other people don't get, like, caught fire. Reloading. Minigun. I have trouble carrying it, much less doing anything with it. Yeah, these guys are outfitted really well. I'm sorry, dog meat. I'm sorry. Where's Katya? Oh. I see her behind the wall. So let's see how many hit points she has. She's fine. Okay, let's mess with this terminal. This doesn't do anything. The system seems to have been locked up. For science. Yeah, science is not helping. I wonder if these explosive devices we have could help with these. Destroy these fields. Oh, wait. We got through here. What do? Am I stuck in here? I was hit for 7 hit points. I can't pass through there then. I'm Messing with these computers might have raised and lowered them without, like, any textual feedback of what I was doing. You play a game of 21, but you aren't good enough to break it. See, we were able to get through there. I wonder if me messing with the computers raised it. So if I hit that, I start moving that way. I can't even try to go through that. EMP? Does nothing of interest. About plastic explosive. Or do I have to put it in an item slot? Not that, okay. Oh, we've got a timer here. Seconds. Oh, we dropped it. Ah. Everyone get away. I don't know if I can pick it up again without exploding. Well, that was a waste. So, if I just drop it right here, alright, run. Run, run. That did it. You temporarily disabled the force field with the damage to the emitter. What? No! It went back! Play it straight up, guys. I'm not even gonna reload, because... Okay, they have the rest, then. I know I have more plastic explosives and more dynamite. Alright. Where are my friends? Hello, friends. First of all, you can take that stuff and those. I don't know if we maybe we'll try to use the radio again. You can take the energy cells. What is that's is that my flamethrower? I think so. Okay. You don't have any? So you have two plastic explosives. We gotta go fast. Well, okay, he has two. I guess Katya has a dynamite? I'm pretty sure we have some dynamite as well. Just... Don't want to steal from the body. She has two dynamites. Okay, I would definitely use the dynamite first. How many of these do I have? 15. I'll take that from her. I can carry plenty more. Let me take some more from her. You never know something's gonna happen to these people. So out of five, I'll take three. Alright, good. That's my former cap. Alright, so I will use the dynamite. Or should I use the dynamite here? Because that's only going to get us... Oh, it's all locked down. They must have sounded the alarm. So that would be a waste. Too bad. You'd think throwing a grenade at it would have the same effect. But I can't throw a grenade at an unarmed... thing. A non-human thing. So let's go this way then. Let's see if this will have it. Oh, any effect. Okay, go. Go, 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 go. Alright, we have to get back. We have to get through quickly, I think. Hopefully this isn't too close. Good. Come on, guys. See, motion sensor not found. If it's in our inventory, and we know it is, it should be found. Oh, we can go around this way. We don't have to pass through that sensor. Let's not be unarmed. That's not a good idea. Oh, that's still broken. Okay. So the red ones won't come back, but the green ones come right back on. So if we want to get to these computers... I'll have to be quick. There's an elevator as well. So I've been here... Poor dog meat. I hate to save. I hate to save, and I have to save and call it an episode. Guys, bid farewell with me to dog meat. He was a good dog. Looking forward to finding him in future games, as I know he shows up in them. Dog meat version 2. Dog meat, Love you, guy. You're in a better place than this bitter, blasted wasteland. Rest in peace. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.